Hello, human. What are you doing here? It's my snack time right now. I've decided to have something a little fun for a snack, and I'm so happy you've joined me, yes? Here I have Pop Rocks and a sucker. So, I always like to have a bit of fun when I snack. Can you hear that, human? Aren't Pop Rocks just the best? Want a little lick? I don't mind sharing. See? I don't know if you can hear him on the sucker or not. What have you been up to? What are human things are you doing? That sounds like a lot of fun. Would you mind taking me next time you go? Yes. No, I do think that sounds like fun. You know, some humans find some things boring, and other humans find some things fun. But I'm always interested in knowing what humans do for their free time, for their fun and entertainment. And I think that always sounds like fun to me. Thank you for sharing. Oh, I got a big scoop here. See? See? Seems big. Big. I really enjoy suckers. Mm-hmm. They're actually one of my favorite earth candies. Suckers and Pop Rocks. There is nothing like Pop Rocks on my planet. Pop, 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 pop. Very nice. Let's see here. Let's see. I got a big piece. I think I'm going to bite it. My tongue's starting to change color. I like that the human foods make my tongue change colors. You humans are just so creative. Creative, creative. Yes. I think so. A large amount again. Large, large, large. Pop, 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 pop. We should have some big pops. You want another lick, another taste? I'm sorry, I only have the one sucker. Only the one. If you don't want it though, you don't have to. Of course, some people care about that, but I don't really have to worry about earth diseases. We are fully immune from them with our technology. You have to be before you come to Earth. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna try to get a lot, but sometimes they don't really speak. Oh, I got a lot that time. It fell a little. Alright. Oh, my big piece fell. Okay, we'll just go with this. I can crunch on my cat. I kind of like crunching them. Do you like to crunch, 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 crunch? Crunch, 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 crunch. Crunch, crunch. Crunch, 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 crunch. Can you say crunch? Crunch, 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 crunch. What's your favorite flavor? I'm curious. Yes, you can let me know. That is a nice flavor. I like most flavors. I really like grape and blueberry. Oh, blueberry's so good. So good. So good to have blueberry flavor. And so good to have grape. Blue, blueberry, berry, berry, berry. Grape, 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 grape. I think the only candy flavor on earth that I've tried so far that I don't like is banana. I'm sorry if you do, but it's okay if you do. You can just have all my banana flavored candies. I'll give them to you if you like it. It's always nice to have a sweet treat every now and then, don't you think so? Do you like sweet treats? Do you have a sweet tooth? A sweet tooth. Another kind of pop. You know, I'm really glad you've joined me on my snack break. It really is so much fun to have somebody with you while you enjoy a little treat. Don't you think so? A sweet treat. like it when I get close. I like to share my pops. Crunch. My pops and crunches. Do you like hearing the pops and the crunches? You can tell me.
That one just popped right in the mold. I don't know if you heard that, but it was pretty loud to me.
Maybe next time you can bring a snack too. Or I'll just join you on your snack break. And you can eat Pop Rocks and share them with me. Would you do that? Share some of your pops. Pops, pops, pop. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop. I hope I got a lot of them this time, see? Very nice. Listen. Can you listen? My sweet treat. Here, the sweet treat. Treat, treat, treat. Treat, treat. Tweet, tweet. Well, I do hope you enjoyed sharing a snack with me, but I think it's about time that I get back to work. Don't you think so? Thank you so much for being here with me and sharing snack time. Thank you. I hope you will join me again another time.